A man was arrested in Punjab for allegedly stabbing and killing his 35-year-old live-in partner in West Delhi's Tilak, Nagar. This is what the police are saying. The suspect, that the man might have been inspired by Aaftab Poonawalla's case, who's also accused of killing his live-in partner, Shraddha Walkar, and chopping her body in pieces.